happy, let's make myself happy. Not making yourself happy on the wrong way, but to know that happiness comes only from God. There are somebody seeing in their presence growing, but they are using compass to cutting the seed. And you should pray very well that that hand that are cutting that particular seed will be destroyed. I will not ask you a question. But there's something God is going to do now. Your stomach here is like somewhere they press inside, goes at the back. But when we pray, we are going to bring it back to the position. Second one again, the question you are asking, because of the gate that the enemy closed against your family, pray that God will open that particular gate. Lord say, I should warn you about friends, knowing inside you. There's a ring that we need to be broken, not to have people manage and affect the conception in your presence. That hotness down need to be dealt with and let you be broken so you can get very happy. Is it clear what I said? Because you say you are tired. You say you are tired. The forces and the pressure that are coming from the ground, even the home you are living now, called your home, is hot. It's like when we are cooking pot. Hot. And when there is hotness, it will cause anything that you want to germinate not to be able to germinate. But the problem is that you have to pray God, clean mind. Your mind has been polluted. Your mind has been polluted. We needed a clean mind. If you really want to go into the minister to you, if I want to pray for you, lay hand. There's something God wants to heal from you. I want you to ask a question. Is it better to ask you? I want you to ask him also about the whole area. I age you. I should not ask this question. That's what I am told. I don't see every man in my own country. Because God is going to deliver you. There's a pit. Enemy has done that. If they kept you inside, you'll be here and get frustrated. Then you'll be here and get frustrated at your home. I mean, as I say, I will not ask you. But it seems like. But if the Lord has one that gave birth to you and you are a daughter of God, you do one thing for me, please. You close your mouth from now to December in January 2020. And you say you should not come. But if anything happens around that family, for the hand of Saul of God is raising. Don't say, yay! If that thing the man of God said, keep your mouth shut. Proverbs 24, verse 17 and 18 says, if you laugh when God is dealing with your enemy, God will be strong. I don't know what I'm saying now. Father, we break every marine commandment. Cost. Send your hand of free. From every pain, may you be set free. That pain in your mind moment is set free. You false spirit. You cause fear in her body. Come out in Jesus' name. That evil ring that I hear, let it totally be healed right now. You have your children. Lord, she cannot come in at least in wash out. Let it be a divine healing right now. And let it be healed in your body in Jesus' name. You manifesting spirit, I want you to lose in this body. Lose now in Jesus' name.
Amen.
That thing that brings sanctification in your life, be destroyed. In Jesus' name, 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 be destroyed. Get out in Jesus' name. With faith, be arrested. And let it be defined in your body. Be healed. I say, be healed. Sickness down, be healed. Fear, loose. And you are set free. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
2 days, 6 or 6 months, please. Are you hearing me? Praise God. Father.